Scare this morning for a staffer and students at a San Bruno school. Police say one staff member at Portola Elementary opened a letter containing a threatening message and a suspicious substance. Several hazmat crews flooded the scene while the school was told to shelter in place. They later deemed the substance non-hazardous. Authorities are now investigating the incident.